Drawing lines calmed me in a way that I didn't know how to like process anything that I was going through. So I just started continuously drawing lines and calendars, and it's a little kind of OCD, like almost manic in the way that I do it, because I just sit for hours. I'm like a machine. I can't stop. I'm not doing it for other people. I'm purely doing it because I don't know any other way to function. I want to wake up, I want to create art. I want to go to bed, I want to create art.
Take me outside, sit in the green garden. Nobody out there, but it's okay now. Bathe in the sunlight, don't mind if rain falls. Take me outside, sit in the green garden.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Wings of a butterfly, high as a treetop, down again. Putting my bag down, taking my shoes off, walking the carpet, a green velvet.